time, please.
Oh, yes, I have.
Thank God.
Yeah.
I'm sorry to have kept you waiting, but I'm afraid my my walk has become rather sillier recently, and so it takes me rather long. Now then, what was it again?
Well, sir, I have a silly walk, and I'd like to obtain a government grant to help me develop it.
I see. May I see your silly walk?
Yes, certainly, yes. Yes, that's it, yes.
Mm-hmm. It's not particularly silly, is it?
I mean, the right leg isn't silly at all, and the left leg merely does a forward aerial half-turn every alternate step.
Yes, but I think with government backing, I could make it very silly.
Mr. Pudian, the very real problem is one of money. I'm afraid that the Ministry of Finance is no longer getting the kind of support that it needs. You see, there's defence, social security, health, housing, education, silly walks. They're all supposed to be... But last year, the government spent less on the Ministry of Civil Defence than it did on national defence. Now, we get £348 million a year, which is supposed to be spent on all our available products. Coffee?
Yes, please.
Mrs. Two Lumps, would you bring us in two coffees, please?
Yes, Mr. T-Bag.
Out of a mind. Now, the Japanese have a man who can bend his leg back over his head and back again with every single step, while the Israelis have... here's the coffee. Thank you, lovely. You're really interested in city walks, aren't you?
Oh, rather.
Well, take a look at this, then. Research fellowship on the Anglo-French silly walk.
La marche futile.
Bonjour. Ah, maintenant, j'allais vous appeler Birante, et bien je m'en comme d'habitude au sujet du le marché commis. Ah, maintenant, je vous présente encore une fois mon ami le pauvre célèbre Jean-Brien Jeanne Apathique.
Oh, merci, mon petit chouchou, Brian Trumpshaw. Et maintenant, avec le pied de droite, avec le pied de gauche, et maintenant l'anglo-français marche futile. Et voilà!
And now a choice of viewing on BBC television.